Today I'm reviewing the iPad. I'm not that sure what kind it is. Let's see on the back. It says iPad. I'm just reviewing it. I think it's an iPad 2. Just tell me what kind of iPad it is by looking at it. Sorry about that. It's just something my mom had on it. It's not my iPad, but let's get over with it. It has the kind of iPod texture. I like it better than the iPod because this is my second video. It has the same thing as the iPhone and the phone before. You have a speaker right there. You have the Apple logo, and every Apple phone that, or device you get, it comes with an Apple sticker. Now, let's go to things. Different from the iPhone 4 and the 5, you have it kind of like the iPhone. You have this switch there, and you have one camera, and you have this weak power up, right? You have the ear plug in. Now, into the thing, you can put screens on it, you press this button, it will turn on. If you get straight, kind of like a huge iPhone, a huge iPad, you can go to pictures, and you can, it does have noise, you can still do it, type in, let's see the settings, it's the same kind of settings. What's really cool is it just has this. Different than the iPhone 4, it does not have another side. Now, you can have a lot of things on it. Now, look, this is a regular page. Now, I'm going to go to this huge bundle app, another bundle. You have another bundle on this side. P.S. Subway Surfers is this app right here. Is a copy. They copied Simple Minds. My brother loves the game. He says it's better. Wrong. You can have a lot of apps. The power outage. I wonder if it's... It still has a slide for power off. Like the iPhone. And you slide it, the whole thing turns off. And it has music. That I'm pretty sure doesn't have any music. No music. Well, the iTunes got same as my phone right now. You have all these other apps. Internet. You go to YouTube. Yeah, that's really stupid. No one would actually be carrying this thing around in their pockets listening to music. Strange. Well, they have iTunes. The iPad is really just showing off that you can afford it. Now, it's a really cool thing, actually. Charging than my iPhone. Now, let's go to settings. Let's go to brightness and wallpaper. You go to it. Now, let's go to the camera roll. You have all these things. All my things. So far. No, you can any picture you want. Like fail pictures. Put back and do that. You can set it and I choose this. You can set home. You can actually just set home screen. You wanna click like something else. I don't want that. I want this. You can set that lock screen. And if you turn it off, you have it. Now, same for the iPhone. You click it twice, you have all this. You hold it down and minimize it. It's still being used. It's wasting your battery even though your phone's off. So I say turn it all off. You're going to keep hitting. That's a lot of apps that have not been minimized yet. Wasting battery. Now, you can play on it while it's charging. It's not really using it. It's using not a lot, and it's like a lot of apps that you have to minimize. Oh, wow, it's a long time. You're saying it's taking forever. All these apps. a good idea. Now, photo booth, you can screw this over. Now look, this is me videotaping, babe. Now you can have anything you want. Now you can see my iPhone in my hand. You can see the reflection. And, right there. You have normal. You have this Wii right here. Like, you have this Wii right here. Twirl on it, and go. Oop. And you have Wii, like. Or something like that. Now you get the idea, really. You can take a picture of it. Or a hundred. You get really the idea. Now, you get the idea of the iPad. It's a really nice object to have. You can use this for playing games. It's quite thin. Now, as thin as the iPod, it's a really good device. So that's it for this review, guys. You can turn it off, so we'll be kind of slow, and then we'll come.